Whatever, there we go. Woo! Yeah. Woo! Big difference, huh?
Yeah.
Nice little objects. Paige, when I sent you that text, I thought we were in a good enough place. Or I could call you that, but. Not yet, Steve.
Nailed
yet.
It!
What's up, guys? Guys, can I get real and get personal for a second?
Please.
Thank you. I don't know if you guys were, but I've been struggling with my weight for pretty much my entire life. Actually, believe it or not, when I was younger, I used to actually excel in sports. I mean, still to this day, my mama brags about how her baby got first prize in the 1989 All-Conference Hot Dog Eating Championship. I'm proud of it.
Testify, don't test the lie.
Hey! Shame the devil! I would say, yeah! Could you guys help me out with this? I have a question. Let's just say, for the sake of argument, I might have taken a naked picture of myself and sent it to somebody.
It wasn't Paige, was it?
Honestly, she didn't return it. But
did you say hi?
But when you do something like that, guys, tell me, what is the appropriate amount of wait time for a response? Because I need to just realize I've made a horrible mistake. I mean, the only reason why I asked is because I sent it about a year ago. One of us still got shot.
Give up the ship, man.
Come on, man.
Hey.
Think positive. He's not? Alright. Anybody gonna be drinking later on tonight? Going out?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, alright. We and you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna make it. Something can't. You know, really, I can't really drink like I used to, and that's what sucks. You know, remember when you were a kid and you just used to get drunk? And that's it. Like, that'd be the end of the night. Let's get drunk. Let's pass out. That's it. Me and my friends used to get together and drink like one of us was about to leave for Afghanistan the next day. Like, we would go to the bar and shut it down. And I don't mean that as a figure of speech. I mean, we was put chairs on top of tables. I was wrapping up the karaoke cord. I talked to the owner of the bar. You got your shit, man. I'm about to set the alarm. You sure? Anybody dealing with money issues? I'm not going to say I'm broke. I'm not going to say it. I'm going to think it and live it, but I'm not going to say it. I prefer the term financially disabled. That's more sensitive. This recently happened to me. I had to actually go inside of the bank when I just wanted to get a little money out the ATM. And that's the most embarrassing. See, exactly. It sucks. And I'm self-conscious about it, so I overcompensate. I go in the bank like I own the place. Like it says, Wells Fargo and Jarrett's out front. I'll bust out, where my money at? Where the money? I go in there checking on investments that don't exist. I go straight to a dude sitting at a desk. I don't even sign the book. I say, yeah, excuse me. But I got a question about money market accounts. I was wondering if you could tell me what they are. And I don't know if anybody else here goes to Wells Fargo. What is it you do? Well, then you can vouch. Seems like every Wells Fargo I've ever been to has some of the finest bank tellers in the world. What is that about? It's rough. You know how hard it is to order a new set of checks with a full-on erection? It's difficult. It is difficult. I think it's my life, ladies. This is the tough talk. This is tough love time. My left retina is seared, so that means I have a minute left if he survives. I'm hoping it's worth a little blindness. It's all right. But I'll leave you with this. I'm glad that I'm older now because I'm much more confident. I really am, and it's great. And I know I'm more confident because I deal with rejection a whole lot better. It's wonderful. Like, when I was in my 20s, I'd be at a bar, get rejected by a girl, and you know, I'd walk away from her like, well, what was it? Was it my clothes? Was it something I said? What's wrong with me? But now, I'm in my 30s. I'm at a bar, I get rejected by a girl. I'm like, huh, that bitch don't want to be happy. That's her fault.
Good one.
Jazz George, thank you all. Yay. Good night.